hidden entrance. How long has this been here? Dead end. Does not make sense. Or there must be a way forward. Moon? What is this?
Retransmission, Segment 6, acquiring contemporaneity. It has been 109 days since the Great Catastrophe. The Messenger speaks.
Wake up. Not from a dreamless sleep or an absence of light, but from a reality that will soon cease. Wake up. The next chapter is unstoppable. And yet, the greatest revolutions sometimes originate from the confines of impossibility, do they not? Change your mind, subvert your perception, stop this world, bend it into something new. Destiny is not without irony. Here I am, imploring a lesser version of myself to do what I could never do. In this timeless moment, you and I are a bridge, both of us from different eras meeting halfway at the narrowing of the hourglass in this ocean of sand. It is not enough to tell time. You must learn time. And in so doing, escape the inescapable. Fill in the blanks, the ones hiding between words, between worlds. Find the spaces that we could not erase, the variables that ended up erasing us. If you do not, they will erase you as well. Time told of a story that ended with us, and now it tells of a story that ends with you. Once upon a time, a new story will begin.
Thank you.